second period, and I didn't record anything last time because I was bored and feel like
this is Jeffrey Dobbins.
Is that a picture?
No, it's a video. He's really cool. He makes fun of Asian people.
Today, in second period, we have a substitute. She's talking about respect.
This is my teacher, Mr. MC Chainsaw, as I like to call him. He plays with scissors.
You have to type a paragraph.
Two for two.
Yep.
And is good at basketball.
Two for two, I think. You write a paragraph stating what your family will be saving money for.
That's the money.
So, like, if we have the old lady, can we do retirement?
Your retirement is really all they're going to be doing it for. So, retirement. And they probably invest in mutual funds and savings bonds.
So all you do is write a paragraph?
Just write a paragraph.
Okay. Yeah.
And you're going to have a total. You're going to have an amount that goes in there. It's kind of like a leftover thing. Whatever, you fill in all the other things on the right.
So whatever you have left.
Whatever's left over, you put, type it into that one cell.
Okay.
We are in fourth period, and we're going to have a pizza party today. And we will also be playing Guitar Hero. Going to Mr. Dawson's Miata Lowrider to pick up the pizza that is here. That's fun. That's triple G. Silent Mexican shows us how he rocks out.
Hey man, you're making it all red and yellow.
Yeah, rock on. Woo!
Oh, come on.
Yeah, we have to put this on my stage.
Great.
New song. New song. Green by Green.
He sucks at this game.
Yes, I do. I've never played it.
Mr. Dawson's never played.
But he likes Star Wars a lot. A lot, yeah, a lot.
Colonel Palpatine!
Hard, put hard, put hard.
That's pretty ridiculous.
You're on me. You're being recorded. Be quiet.
All right.
Character. This guy. Talking.
Weirdo.
35 died. Remember that.
All right, this is got another thing coming. If you were involved with the pizza day, you must clean it up. You must make sure all of this went out the door.
Where'd my pizza go?
Over there, hold that under there. Be quiet.
I had a good car.
Quiet, you.
I have a slice left. Take all the holders, everything else, put it back on the table, and get it clean.
How nice of you to join us, this party.
Welcome to the jungle. We got one game.
Do you take care of that? Put all that back for us? I guess.
Stop.
Alright. This week we've done chapter 1. We're going to retest it for chapter 1 next
meditate.
Week. We talked about this. Chapter 2. Should skip.
He's starting to hover.
Okay. Y'all are being weird.
No.
Chapter 3, 4, and 5. Can I teach? This is a reference book, not a textbook. Does that make sense? That makes sense, right? No? Okay, here.
Hey, Philip. What's up?
Mm-hmm.
You're really popular on MySpace. And you got a bunch of views on YouTube. Stop being so shy. You're a character now.
It's Tommy from Psycho.
This is Johnny. You'll see her a lot
it's
next
Tommy.
Week.
It's
Tommy. Let me have my class back, please. All right, here we go.
Someone take care of this passbook. I don't want to hold on to it any longer. Thank you.
Teacher, ready? I'll get it.
Dawson, how could you?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are here at the place that pays Foz's traffic tickets, Steinmart. It's so nice, there's even vomit in the parking lot. It smells like McDonald's.
I'm on duty.
Follow me.
Shut up while we're on the weekend.
Getting a six on the play. Stop made by number 35, Jeremy Hill.